Gotta get back to Sherry.
I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. to look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but...
Yes. She's free of the G-virus. Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, please say goodbye to your mom. Sherry, listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but... We have to go.
Self-destruct sequence initiated for lockdown is completion. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately. To the bottom of the train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform.
Save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform.
Locked.
Hold on!
Sherry, what are you...
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your timing sucks. Caster.
Minutes until detonation. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon.
Thank you.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Ty, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Claire, I hope you made it here.
Thank you. Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there! Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us. Not exactly how I pictured breaking the... sin.
Oh.
What the? Something tells me he's not a cop. What in the...
Ah!
Son of a bitch. Jesus Christ! What the?
Thank you. Somebody's watching me.
Damn. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me. Get off of me! Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you! don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You've been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Iron sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me!
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out, or... Shit, it's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here!
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Thank you.